Because, Mr Deputy Speaker, next year I will be marking an anniversary of my own, 10 years since I became HIV positive. It has been a long journey from the fear of acceptance and today, hopefully, advocacy, knowing that my treatment keeps me healthy and protects any partner that I may have.